about got some boobs too. Yeah, we wanted to show a little bit more what we've done over the past few months with the bot and just walking around and dancing on stage. Just humble beginnings, but you can see the autopilot neural networks running as is, just retrained for the bot directly on that new platform. That's my watering can.
Yeah, when you see a rendered view, that's the robot. That's the world the robot sees. So it's very clearly identifying objects. Like, this is the object it should pick up